Hi, Tom Baxter here, Aura Fitness and Yoga in Langley, and I'm with the beautiful
Taylor Edwardson.
And today we are doing our second kind of series together, working on the TRX, mainly focusing on the lower body, quadriceps and glutes. Spring, summer's coming, so we've got to shape up those legs. So bear with us, I hope you'll enjoy it. Okay, so number one exercise here, we're going with the lateral lunge with the TRX. Super straightforward, standing facing the anchor point with both hands on the handles. We're gonna take that step out to the side, making sure that you keep the knee and the hip in line with the toe on the ground. So you're straightening out the standing leg, and you're gonna flex that leg that you're lunging onto to a 90 degree angle there, and then pushing back to neutral. We worked on 10 to 12 reps with Taylor, each side, and then onto the next movement. Okay, really fun exercise for number two. This is a great way to perfect your pistol squat because you're still in that similar position facing the anchor with both hands on the handles. And we're gonna set up strong in one leg, tighten that glute and engage through the core, and we're gonna take the other leg off the ground and slowly lower ourselves down to about a 90 degrees if we're able to, if we're using good condition and we feel strong with that, and then driving ourselves up and out of the heel, strong in the hip again to bring ourselves back to a standing on that single leg. We'll do all 10 to 12 repetitions and then onto the other side. The big key here is the handles are there to support you. If you're strong enough to do it, try to focus on being nice and light in the hand so that you're putting more load into the leg. Excellent. Exercise number three. A little bit different here. We're gonna actually put the foot in through the loop at the bottom of the handles, and we're gonna work on a variation with our TRX lunge. As you can see by the video, making sure that you've got one foot strong. I was cueing up Taylor there with having the big toe nice and in contact with the ground so that you're strong in your base of support and taking that back leg back into a lunge position and exploding up through the hips to neutral. Again, let's go to 12 reps per side. Awesome. So first of all, to conclude this, how did it feel, Taylor?
It felt really good. Again, lots of burn in the legs, and it was a little bit hard to get my balance, but yeah, as long as I kept the points of my foot, lots of weight on that,
I felt good. Perfect, and that's exactly why, good point. Like we use the dowel just as an option for a couple of the movements, so you can kind of help stabilize your positioning until you get used to that, and then you can kind of start working on just controlling your body. So really a great way, focus more on through the fronts of the legs and obviously a bit of the glutes and just that full body functional stability and strength in that lower body. So we'd love to hear your comments. Please like, subscribe, and follow us, guys, and we'll be giving you loads more of where this is going to come from. We'll be right back.